Hello everyone, this is John again, talking about the impact of the air conditioning and radiant heating for as far as range is concerned. So when I've done some testing, I've looked when the air conditioner rang this summer, it was kind of warm, and found that the air conditioner pulls between 1 and 3 amps, so that puts it about a third to a full kilowatt, depending on how hard it, hot it is, how humid it is, and how hard the air conditioner has to work. So at that rate, the impact of the air conditioner on my range, since it's I do short driving, would be about 2 miles per charge, because when I finally get to charge the vehicle, it's usually been about an hour to an hour and a half of drive time. With the heat, the seat heat and the steering wheel heat, it's about 0.3 amps for the maximum heat seat heater, and so that puts it about a third the strength of the air conditioning, and the steering wheel heats about 0.2 of an amp, so the impact is really pretty negligible as far as the, heating you, the driver, in the car. Unfortunately, if you want to heat the cabin of the car, it has to start the gas engine, because it uses a heater core on the engine to pull heat and heat the interior.